Morning all. Today's session is class 7. Yesterday, in previous video we have discussed one function, onto function, one onto function. Now today is many one function. So what is many one function? A function f map a to b is many one function if two or more different elements of a have the same image in b. So let us see example. Set of A and set of B. Set of A has the elements A, B, C, D. Set of B is the elements 1, 2, 3. F map A to B, function from A to B. A is related to 1 and B also related to 1. C is related to 2. D is related to 2. Now, f of a is equal to f of b is equal to 1. F of a and f of b, both image is 1. F of c is 2. F of d is 3. So, let us see one more time. If two or more different elements of a have the same image in B is called many one function. So this is the example for many one function. Next, into function. A function f map a to b in which there is at least one element in B which is not the image of any other element of A. So let us say example. Set of A has the elements A, B, C. B has the elements 1, 2, 3, 4. So here, mapping from A to B is a function. A is related to 1 and B is related to 2. C is related to 3. Here, F of A image is 1, F of B image is 2, F of C image is 3. But here 4 has not related to any element of A. Let us see definition. At least one element of element in B which is not the image of any other element. So here 4 is image, so it is not related to any element of A. That's why it is example for onto function. In this onto function, range is set of 1 2 3, set of 1 2 3. So codomain is set of 1, 2, 3, 4. So, range is subset of codomain. In into function, range is subset of codomain. And next one is many one into function. A function which is both many one into functions, then it is called a many one into function. Let us say example. F map z to z means both are integers. So then f of x is equal to x square. Now f of minus 1 value, minus 1 square is equal to 1. F of 1 is equal to 1 square, that is equal to 1. F of 2 is equal to 2 square, that is equal to 4. F of 3 is equal to 3 square, that is equal to 9. So now function is minus 1 comma 1, 1 comma 1 and 2 comma 4, 3 comma 9 and so on. So here observe this minus 1 is related to 1. 1 is also related to 1. So both 2, if we observe the definition of many one function, if two or more different elements of A have the same image in B, so different element of A have the same image in B, means this is many one function. It is satisfied many one function. And next, at least one element in B which is not the image of any other element of A. Here integers means both negative and positive numbers will come, but here we get as range positive only, so negative values are leave there. So those negative numbers are not related to set of A. That's why this is into function into. So that's why this is satisfying the many one and into function. So that's why this is many one into function. Next, many one onto function. A function which is both many one onto functions. So that means it is called the many one onto function. For example, set of A has the elements A, B, C, D. Set of B has the elements 1, 2, 3. So A is related to B. Now, function from A to B, A is related to 1, B is related to 1, C is related to 2, and D is related to 3. So f of A is equal to f of B is equal to 1. For these two elements, image is 1. F of C is equal to 2, f of D is equal to 3. So first of all, these elements is image is 1, means this is a many one function. And next one, onto function means every element of B has the pre image of A, means here 1, 2, 3 are related to a set A. So that's why this is onto function. So many one, so it is a many one and onto function. Next one is one on into function. So a function which is both 1, 1 and into, then it is called the 1, 1 into function. Let us see example. So f map n to n, both are natural numbers. So f of x is equals to 2x. Now f of 1 is equals to 2 into 1, it is equal to 1, 2. F of 2 is equals to 2 into 2, 4. Point is 2, 4. F of 3 is equals to 2 into 3, that is equal to 6. Point is 3, 6. It will be continued here. Now function is a set of 1, 2, 2, 4, 3, 3, 6 and so on. Other here, 1 is related to 2, 2 is related to 4, 3 is related to 6. So every element of A is related to every element of B, means this is 1-1 function, 1-1 function. And after here, range of this function is 2, 4, 6 and so on. So codomain of this function is natural numbers. So 2, 4, 6, the set of 2, 4, 6 and so on are subset of natural numbers. Then it is subset of natural numbers, that means subset of codomain. Subset of codomain means it is into function. Into function. So both onto, sorry, 1-1 into functions are there in this function. That's why this is 1-1 into function. 1-1 into function. So thank you for watching the video.